It's Dick Barry, I know I'm a demon. When it come to making up lines about the semen, I study that dick, I be plotting and scheming. The thickness and distance when that nigga creamy. I said it's Dick Little, he mad for no reason. I stay sending news and they hate how I'm teasing. In the booty pick, I strike a pose and I'm choosing.
And then he come over and fuck on my butt till I'm bleeding.
My Dick Little Caesars, cause it's hot and ready. So I told him Vomino, since we are talking about pizza, my dick knock him over like dominoes. Dick Barry thought I be fucking all kind of hoes. They niggas not bitches, don't get that shit twisted. Trans dude named Sierra, his butt getting misted. I spread that ass open and I get the fisted. I told him I'm coming, but he didn't listen.
Now he got white shit all over his beard and he's sitting here naked. This shit kinda weird and there's none in his ears and he said he can't hear.
He said, Bar, you ain't tell me your semen was deafening. Sending me eggplant emojis and messages. Then we in person, he grabbing my dick like we wrestling. Nut in a jar, I'm collecting it. His dick as big as an elephant. Put on my clothes and I bounce. I left my drawers on his couch, but I am not tripping. I texted him, told him to keep him and sniff him because they probably smell like chicken. The clock is ticking. Hop in the car to go get some food. Three new messages, booty and nudes. I didn't get food, it was tough. I went back to his house cause he ain't get enough. This time it was rough. Penis and nuts, titties and butt, dick in his guts, like he a slut. Eating his booty like pizza because that shit straight from the hut. And he text me and say we can't fuck, that shit sucks. Call me a squirrel cause I'm really just loving his nuts. And I can't keep my dick out his butt.
Man, what the fuck? Using Dick Barry like a slut? I'm like a band-aid, I chill in this cut. Embalming his booty like Tut. Yeah, surrounded by niggas like Jesus apostles. My ass getting slaughtered while we in the brothel. Put dick out my booty, that bitch was colossal. Harder than a rock, I just shit out a fossil. He told me I'm bleeding, I said it was fine. Wrecked me like Diana and shattered my spine. That nigga came next, that was waiting in line. Training ass nigga was Optimus fine. I lust for was dick, but not digging the titties. Oh, said he ain't white, so it's gonna get real shitty, bro. I cracked a smile, I got keys for the scat. We gon' mix it with nothing, we calling that shitty snow. I'm starting drama, I shot Michelle when I fucked on Obama. Biden was watching when I took his booty. Barack was in pain calling out for his mama. Biden walked up and he asked if he's next, denying his dick cause it's built like a comma. Turned to Barack and said time for round two. His booty was shaking from all of the trauma. He said that he loved me, I looked at him stupid. I'm here for the booty, I ain't fucking with Cupid. I started to gag cause his booty polluted. He said he a top and I told him to prove it. He bit on his lip, I could feel all the passion. He picked me right up, slammed me down on the mattress. Ripped off of my legs and then he started smashing. I'm screaming in tongues like a fought for the axis bastard. Man, what the fuck you doing to me? Ex-president dick is fucking ruining me. I swear it was a law cause my ass get split, my shit floating blood all canoeing from me. He said I'm the best and I told him to stop it. That romance when fucking is all out of pocket. This sex was too hot like a flame in the tropics. He leaving Michelle, got him out of the closet. Jehovah came out of the clouds and he said, Cox, you gotta stop. So I start spinning my meat like a clock and I flew in his face and said, bitch, I'm a thot. He struck me with lightning and sent me to hell. When I saw the devil got hard as a rock. His penis was barbed and covered with dookie. Then he bit me over and entered my slot. Every time that he thrust, I lost more of my guts. I feel like I'm dying, he don't give a fuck. I looked at his neck, but then I got amazed at Dwayne Jackson face in the place of his nuts. You say this is hell, but I feel it's the opposite. Open my booty and jam all the cock in it. Dive in his lap and I'm twisting and slopping it. With dick in my ass, I just might put some bop in it.